Cringe, I'm dead. Ugh, these players make it so hard to kill them. Why can't I install a shield here? Oh, you're kidding me. This is so cringe. Campers.
Storm, earth, and fire, heed my call.
Oh, shit, this is so cringe. Where is his teammate going? Oh, he's closer to me with a grenade, probably. Nice juke. Really well played, actually, by this guy. There's bits on my mousepad. I don't know what they're coming from. There's just bits appearing on my mousepad. I keep swiping them off. It's so weird.
For your mouse pad.
Get up.
Bits on my mouse pad.
Those guys took some time to die. They were not going down easily. They were definitely fighting back. I thought there were more players in Palace. Which is the concerning factor now, is if I go to loot them, I'm gonna die. I hope that's something you guys notice about my solo squad's gameplay. How little I loot. I feel like a lot of people, when they get the kill, the first thing they do is, oh, I need meds. As soon as you loot after killing people, someone kills you every time. Yeah, basically. I loot people, I never rush to it. Oh, I rarely do. I'm very meticulous about cleaning my surroundings before I do. Even in the early game, though, ultra rare, I will literally, like, I won't even loot one house when I hot drop Pachinki. I'll loot the bottom floor, get a gun, and then I'll either push or take an advantageous position. I very rarely loot up an entire house when I know there's a guy in the building next to me or something. I always try to unpinch myself clear aside or something. Like, I feel like I loot very little. No scrims today. H1's away for a little bit. I want to try the light blue crosshair. It stands out to me a little more than the green, I think.
Ready to work.
Just John Boy, thank you for the prime, bro. Itchy nose. What weapons came in the crate on my dresser? Weapons of mass destruction. Oh, my nose is chasing me. I feel like I need to sneeze, I'm a little allergic or something, I don't know. Will I have a sandwich waiting for me when I die? Or win the game? Bonar is over here somewhere, flushing Superman. Some banging spots in this game. I'm just gonna lock down the middle. Just gonna lock down the middle compound. Convenient. behind a rock or something. He's dead. Right as I hit him as well. This zone kind of favors me. What the fuck are these guys doing? I can get a little bit silly on the roof because I have a self-res. Playing the north side of the road is probably how I would get the... most kills here. I think his car was silent or something. I want to kill this compound on the west when they leave. It's like that guy pressed his silent key but didn't realize his car was actually not silent. Why are so many people on that hill fighting Zero's team? I don't get it. He's been killing people the entire game. I've seen one guy, Beanie Man and a Porter. Since the start, like what? Where did this compound even go to? Still in there. Stretching my index finger, it just feels weird today. I don't know what's wrong with it. Seems like no one's gonna play into my side of the street for a while, so I'm just gonna cross the road here so I can shoot at them all. Those road dividers are very fun, very enjoyable, good mechanic. Bonar is still alive. Wow, the herps just dogged them. And he died. And now they're all gonna get flushed by this kind of left hill. And then he died to another solo behind him. I think this is a 4-man on the left. Oh, it's a 3-man, it's 1v3. I know where all 3 of them are. That's everyone in the lobby. Nice. Be right back, guys. I'm going to get my sandwich out the kitchen. Andy's already made it. BRB.
My sandwich. You.